Hey guys, I know I didn't upload that much game videos lately, but I'm working on some, as you can see. I'm trying to install Fortnite on this crappy PC, but it's taking a long time, and for some reason, I can't play Roblox. Every time I click play, it will run, but it won't let me in the game. I have no idea what is going on with Roblox, but I'ma try my best to fix the problem, and yeah, that's all folks.